kids out there that aren't happy. Nah, they want something more real. And they're thinking of making the switch to Battlefield. But remember this!
I'm a nuclear, Battlefield 3, roll the dice, pull the trigger. Nuclear, up all night, playing Battlefield 3. This is the life of a nuclear.
Yeah, I'm a nuclear, I got my recon class. You will never see me coming, sniper rifle on my back. Pull the trigger, pop shots, my enemies drop. They send me voicemails, right side, please stop. Battlefield 3, the best you've ever seen. The graphics in this game will have you feeling like a dream. Like you're David at the dentist saying, is this real life? You even feel the pain when I cut you with my knife. I first played the beta, I was crazy addicted. I brought BF3 home, took the disc out and kissed it. Wiped my kiss off, opened the tray, put the disc in. Feeling like a kid on the morning of Christmas. Speaking of Christmas, I got so many ribbons. Need a sheet of paper, even to list them. Multi kills all day, my skills are ridiculous. Killing Call of Duty noobs like ants in my kitchen.
I'm a nuclear. Battlefield 3, roll the dice, pull the trigger. Nuclear, up all night, playing Battlefield 3. This is the life of a nuclear.
COD, mix the two together, and what you get is BF3. You can either run and gun, or camp out in the brush. You can even hop into a tank and blow everything up. But as for me, I'd rather get high, take to the sky. They do not stand a chance when I have them in my sights, doing barrel rolls. Just call me Star Fox. I hope you brought your parachute, cause you're about to drop. Take a minute, here's a Snickers, stare at the death screen. Give you time to think about if you wanna leave. Go on. Baby, you can change squads, join my team. We never see the word lose.